Hey guys, I'm Catherine and welcome to Discovery Hashtag Mind Blown. Get ready to use STEM to create some explosively awesome projects. STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math, four of our favorite subjects. Before you get started, make sure you have a flat and clear surface area that you can make your slime on. You can layer down newspaper, cardboard, paper towels, whatever you can to protect the area because you do not want to make a mess. Check all the contents and make sure that you have everything. Also make sure that there's an adult around just in case you need help. Today is going to get gooey. It's slime time. Start off by shaking your glue to make sure that it's mixed in evenly. After you're done, pour 10 milliliters of glue. After they're all measured, pour your glue into your mixing bowl. For the best slimy results, use glitter glue when making glitter slime. White glue is best for making colorful slime. Now add 30 milliliters of room temperature water to your glue. What kind of slime are you going to be making? There's glow-in-the-dark slime, colorful glitter slime, shimmer slime. I'm going to be creating shimmer slime. Got all your slime ingredients? Put them into the bowl. Then, stir it until they're all mixed in. Who's ready to activate their slime? Measure and pour 9 milliliters of slime activator. Now be careful when adding the slime activator to your glue. Keep stirring. It's getting thicker. Whoa, it's like molten gold. Gold is my favorite color. You can stretch it, you can bounce it, you can do whatever you want with it. This is so cool. Now for some rapid fire facts. Slime is a non-Newtonian fluid, which means it can change its viscosity under force to either a solid or a liquid. Did you know the Guinness World Record for the most amount of slime weighed over 6 tons? That's almost as heavy as an African elephant. When you're done playing with your slime, you can store it in one of these cups or any airtight container. Also, you can put it in the fridge for it to last longer. I hope you guys had fun creating slime, but I also hope you didn't make too much of a mess. See you guys soon!